A fire company in Delaware held a funeral for their chief this morning. Friends, family, and fellow firefighters gathered at the Clayton Fire Company to remember Chief John Pridemore, who died on March 8th from injuries suffered at an accident at the fire station. Pridemore worked at the firehouse for over 30 years. His family asked that donations in his memory be made to the Clayton Fire Company.